So here's the deal. We spent all of rehearsal last night trying to think of an intro, but we couldn't think of anything. I mean, we talked about everything from cats to lamps to khaki pants and white button-down shirts, but we just could not think of anything. We couldn't decide. I mean, Elise and Joss are still fighting about what to do.
You want to go, Elise?
Yeah, I do.
What's good, Elise? I got some puns for our intro. Check out my mohawk, it'll make you go like whoa. Oh, whoa, a hairdo. Is that all you got? With my little buddy here, we are jacking the beadwalk. That's not a mother's voice. You look stupid and you're stocky. How about something fly as five? Is that a walkie-talkie? Know we dress like Sherlock. I'm thinking something new like Young Linda with sidewalk chalk.
Oh! Alright.
That's not a bad idea. Just kidding, you may have thought. Let's go with the class and bring out your whole fashion block. If you're gonna throw it back, don't pick a German composer. I'm feeling hippies at Woodblock. Come on, Maya, let's expose her. By your ideas, cause they're vile. Plus, I'm not afraid to fight that with my guacadile. Is that costume from the dumpster? Because that idea was trash. You need some sunblock for that burn.